Lara, are you there?
Yes.
I can see smoke coming from the old ruins. Are you okay?
Oh God, Roth, I'm in trouble. They're killing people.
What? Who?
Men. I don't know why. I had to kill some of them. I had no choice.
That can't have been easy.
It's scary just how easy it was. You've got to warn the others, Roth.
Don't worry about them right now. You just do whatever it takes to get to me, Lara.
I'll try. Some kind of container. Who left these behind? The thing about nightmares is sooner or later you wake up. But there's no waking up from this place. Which means I'm really here. I'm really doing these things. No. Don't think about it, Lara. Not now. It won't help. I don't know what's happened to the rest of the crew. I hope they're okay. They have to be. They have to be. I don't know what the hell is going on.
Days have passed since the plane crash. For a second time, we attempted to escape by boat.
Got word from the West Beach. Looks like a smaller group escaped into the lower forest.
Maybe we get a hunting party down there.
No, Father Matthias went himself.
What the hell? I'll go look around.
Thank you.
in here somewhere. Find her. Kill her.
It's too much trouble.
What was that? Quiet. You two, check that side.
Got it.
Go.
Sorry, they did a real number on your leg.
No, looks worse than it is.
Have you heard from any of the others?
Nothing.
Wait, what are you doing?
The wolves took my food pack. The transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. If we don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
You need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
We're also in the pack.
Exactly.
Come here. Come on.
Oh.
Oh, no. No. No! Oh, don't do this to me, you northern bastard. Okay. God, he's still alive. These ruins, Kamakura period. All this part of Yamatai. This must have belonged to a US Marine. Were they on the island? Do these marks represent friends lost or enemies killed? Either way, he needed a drink. Thank you.
our fortnight.
Numbers. Some kind of coordinates. Did someone want these to be found? Just want the pack. That's all. Okay. Got to get this back to Roth. Let's get you patched up.
Where does a young lady like you learn to do a thing like that?
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Wolf's got nothing on a broken bottle.
Hey, you got it. Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
Well, that should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction. Send out that SOS. And I'm not climbing anytime soon.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that.
You can do it, Laura. After all, you're a Croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are. You just don't know it yet.
Well, let's hope I'm a fast learner then.
Just be careful, Laura.
Give that axe a go on the rock wall over there first.
There's no one up here! They never make it up this far!
Should we head back up to the bunker?
Nah, let's wait out the storm.
Got it!
Stay alert!
Let's move inside!
Good idea. We got some time. Might as well relax. They'll probably put us on wreck duty later.
What do you think they use it for?
What? Radio tower?
Yeah. It still works, right?
Probably. We got people up there guarding it day and night. Father Matthias doesn't want anybody over here.
Do you think he has a line to the outside?
Why do you think?
What do you mean?
Matthias knows exactly when a new ship is coming in. We always have plenty of time to prepare.
A pestle. Probably use. There are small bone fragments in the mortar well. Hopefully animal bones.